Oh, that's the worst. This has to be the best glove in the game.